The best part of being a student here is learning how to advocate for myself and be more responsible. So you have to learn how to get your work in on time, make sure you're getting it done.
You need that self-directed ability, and that's what we instill in our students here.
Like, you need to be self-driven, because I think if you have no motivation, you won't accomplish as much as you could.
I've kind of learned how to be more self-reliant, and especially like managing my time better.
This school allows a child to explore, to try new things, to be able to fail and learn from it and move on from it.
A coach can be a teacher. A coach is a guide. A coach is a mentor.
More of a guide on the side than as a sage on the stage.
We are very personally connected with all of our coaches, and we feel like we can go to them with any problem that we have.
If you need help, you can always go ask. If you want to talk about something personal, you can go ask.
My students learn that they can do more than they thought they could. There's more out there than what they thought, and they are capable of more than they thought.
So when they leave here, they know how to do projects on their own. They know how to research, and they know how to be held accountable by themselves.
We offer passion projects for our students, and this is a unique opportunity for a coach to connect with students and their interests.
My favorite part of my school day is probably my different passion projects.
Passion projects bring the fun back into school.
It took me about 3 or 4 days to make this guitar.
It's basically things that I'm passionate about, and I somehow turn it into a pretty cool project.
If we can create those experiences inside of school, we can really harness the motivation and the joy and the learning.
I've done so many different passion projects, and they've all been amazing.
They are very hands-on classes. You get to kind of choose, and it's self-driven. Find your problem, you empathize with that problem, and then you try to find a solution for that problem.
The design thinking process that is just so human-centered, going to be a lifelong skill for our students.
If you're interested in PPHS, I think you should come. It's a completely different experience. No set in stone rules in how you can learn.
I want them to be able to go in front of the class or a boardroom someday and just take charge.
We have had students who have gotten full rides to Purdue. All of them have been offered some amazing opportunities.
If you could see the curve of when they first started, the first time they went up in front of class and the voice is shaking, to right now they're eager to get up in front of class and present and talk. It's amazing. It's such a big transformation.